Hello, and welcome to another Sutter Instrument video tutorial. This video will cover the right angle adapter installation on either the MP225 or MP285 micromanipulator when used with the MPC-200 controller. The right angle adapter is an affordable manipulator accessory that helps you overcome space constraints in your experimental setup. You'll need a Phillips head screwdriver, an M1.5 Allen wrench, and an M2.5 Allen wrench. Shown here is a typical Olympus BX51 microscope setup. The microscope is sitting on an XY translation stage with the manipulator mounted on our MT75 series gantry tower. In the following example, we will be using the head stage from our IPA integrated patch amplifier. To begin, position your manipulator in the center of travel on all three axes. On the MPC-200, the factory set work position will be approximately in the center of travel. After connecting the manipulator to the controller, press Calibrate. Then press Work Position. It is generally a good practice to make your work position at or near the center of travel for X, Y, and Z to get maximum travel in all directions under the objective. Next, clamp your head stage in the middle of the dovetail. This is the ideal position for the head stage on the manipulator as it creates the least amount of flex in the system and will be the most stable. As you can see, the manipulator is now short of reaching the objective. With the Sutter MT75 tower, you can simply slide the gantry toward the objective to set the correct working distance. A second option would be to clamp the head stage further down on its dovetail. While this will give you better reach, it is less desirable and will cause more instability in your setup. In our example, you can see that when moving the manipulator in the X axis, its path is obstructed by the wings of the microscope. In this case, the solution to this issue is to use our right angle adapter. First, remove the swing gate from the front of the manipulator by removing the four Phillips screws that attach the swing gate to the manipulator. Use a M2.5 Allen wrench to attach the right angle adapter to the manipulator in the same place as a swing gate with the provided M3x10 socket cap screws. Note that if you need a steeper or shallower angle, the adapter can be mounted lower or higher on the Z-axis slide. Now, rotate the manipulator 90 degrees clockwise. The swing gate then attaches to the right angle adapter using the Phillips screws. The right angle adapter will give the manipulator an added 1.5 inches, or about 40 millimeters, of added reach. This allows you to move the manipulator farther away from the microscope and still be under the objective. By turning the manipulator 90 degrees, it is now free to operate without obstructions in its path. By installing the right angle adapter, we have turned the manipulator 90 degrees. The X-axis now behaves like the Y-axis, moving forward to back, and the Y-axis behaves like the X, moving from side to side. We can correct this by making a simple change to the controller. On the MPC-200, first, turn off the controller. On the back of the main controller box, you will find two dip switches labeled right trans that you need to flip when you are using the right angle adapter. When adding the right angle adapter to a manipulator on port A, change the position of the left side switch. When adding the right angle adapter to a manipulator connected to port B, change the position of the switch on the right. Turn the controller back on and run the calibration. We hope this video was helpful. If you have any additional questions, feel free to email or call us to speak with the product manager. Additional product information is also available on our website. And don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thank you for watching.